Oh, there it is.
10 minutes to get down.
Hello?
Yep. Okay. So I'm gonna grab the glove. I can get through that. If I don't find a spot, I'll just have to cut a piece out with the chainsaw, but I'll probably find a spot. It usually looks hopeless for a little while. That's why I was trying to whittle it so much on that theme mark yesterday.
Yeah, I kind of figured that. Man, I'm sorry we screwed you on them damn root spurs again. God dang it. It feels like we're just screwing you all the time.
Chiseled his name into one of them.
Yeah.
He bastard cut it off.
We'll get better on that.
Didn't hit it. And that's got the chip. Now it's all down here. Six more inches on that carriage. You might have to help me remove these slabs there. I can send them to the belt because I don't think they'll go. I'm gonna see if they ain't on.
I'm gonna get him doing this big rascal.
Make it?
Yeah, well, we'll make it through the bell. A little on the slab, later. This is where you worry about that log roll. Saw something like crap.
You okay?
Yeah.
Let me run out and get that.
No, it's out of the way. Wait, there'll be another out there in a minute. Now, I'm not really going to open it up here. I'm just going to saw a board or two because I can. But it ain't really first base. If I go too far with it, I won't be able to get past it later on. One of my cops saw this sound good also. Thank you. once it started, see, I'm locked into that big dam. Once I quit barreling, I can't get past the big flat face, you know?
Yeah, yeah, I got you. Yeah.
And the way they do it, on great big logs where you saw them, they got little wedge pieces that stick under and stuff. Once it gets too big on one place, I better keep whipping tonight.
I seen Derek do one of these the other day. I hate to admit how green I am on it, but that's the first time I ever seen that done the other day when he done it.
He's not done it a whole lot, but he doesn't have a hard time doing it. I just have a hard time seeing it. I'm going to go ahead and light the passage off. Let's set the light.
Oh.
It's almost set. Saw a couple of these great big ones yesterday.
Yeah.
I dealt with the tops on the worst of their lives. Basically gonna saw what I can off this face, and that'd be what I do off every face now. It's a judgment call I'm gonna quit with them. I don't feel saw on the board off of it. I don't feel clear enough.
Well, it's gonna be a wide rascal.
As long as I can get quite a bit off my second face, if I can get that third face under 28 inches, I can dog it. It really sucks sawing a big log and you can't dog it, you know?
Yeah, well, yeah, you don't know how
and
good you
dogs
got.
Dogs just have a certain height. So
yeah.
If you split that third face over and you're over 28 inches, logs above them dogs, you got to pull the dogs back and you can't dog it.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
So
I got
really
you.
Wanting to get this under 28 inches and I'm going to.
I got you.
Derek, you stop and I run these cottonwood logs backwards so they fall off that line. Benny Boo can figure that out. Same thing we did yesterday, guys. Back to line. You big bastard.
You stuck?
Yeah, I'll get it.
Get it. Now back to business, huh?
Yeah.